This is day 14 of doing 1,000 derivatives, one every single day. And today's derivative is y equals 2 over x to the power 23. I'm going to start by applying the exponent rule. So we're going to get the derivative of 2x to the power negative 23. Now I can apply the power rule. So we're going to get 2 times negative 23 x to the power negative 24. This will simplify to negative 46 x to the power negative 24, which we can then apply the exponent rule, and we're going to get negative 46 over x to the power 24. And that is our answer.